To the other big story we're following for you at 11, it's the ACLU versus the city of Memphis.
The city is being sued for unlawful surveillance of activists in Memphis. The result could mean big changes for the Memphis Police Department. Last week, a federal judge ruled the city of Memphis violated a consent order and says monitoring activities like Black Lives Matter rallies or even gatherings at events is illegal. The city of Memphis says the 40-year-old ruling is flawed because it doesn't deal with security threats from online. Memphis Police Director Mike Rawlings says that the actions are necessary for public safety, but activists Local 24 talked to disagree.
They were going on our different social medias. They were coming into churches where we were filming us. We have them on record of doing this to us. And how could he dare open his mouth to say that that wasn't spying? And that violates us. And
Director Rawlings says his officers will follow the judge's order.